Time really flies, and this has about come to an end. Any final remarks to our listeners and holders out there?
Well, I do really appreciate that you've had me on the radio, and I think that people would be more interested in government if they could see it going on, and that's my intention, to make the government be public. And I ask that people support their vote.
Okay. Well, there you have it. She's vying for the chairmanship of the Lowndes County Board of Commissioners. It's vacant. It's up for grabs. Ms. Quarterman, we wish you well. And once again, thanks for coming out. And don't let this be the last time now. Once you go in, that you come out here and talk to us. All right. Well, you've been listening to a special Fox Community Talk here on WHLJ 97.5 FM. Simon Caston with WHLJ AM 1400 in Moultrie, Georgia. Hope you enjoyed it. And don't forget to vote. And vote for the candidate of your choice. Do you know what I said? Remember what I said now? Kevin, is that you on this radio station? Won't you give them special emphasis on that? Think about it hard before you vote. We appreciate it. Well, it's time now for us to get out of here and join our regular program already in progress. For Fox at 97.5 WHLJ, 97.5 FM, Simon Caston, WHLJ AM at 1400 in Moultrie, Georgia. I'm Warren Lee.